Pretty sure there's a guy in that tower with a rocket launcher. Even have to actually go into. I would have literally just passed it. Is it in that fucking hut? Yeah, it's in this hut below me. Let's get back to the bar. Same way I came. Really? Alright. No. Be quicker to just fix this and go back. Try to get that out of there. I also guess it'd be quicker and easier to just take the rail track instead of driving through the town. Not that it's that difficult or anything, but more direct route. Was it this back one? Yes, it was. To the bar. Thank you.
Here comes the great hunter. And was Hunter victorious? Of course he was. And so ends another exciting chapter in the legend of the universe.
Alright. We'll head back to the middle then. Back to the bus station. While we're here, we might as well trade this in, grab some ammo. I guess trade this in too. I'm gonna say the scary thing is I have no idea where that guy went, but obviously he was there. This guy's waiting for me. That was just an ambush, what the hell? Alright, check the map before we go up, and there's a mission back there, so we'll head back. Take this though. A little bit safer. Alright, let's see what they got now. The mission they're gonna send me on.
Cheers, mate. Need your help. One of my former mates has gone and fucked me over real nice. Like, I intend to return the favor. We're moving the gear through the Polytech, but my mate decided to go straight down to town and max out the profits. What a fucker. He's got the stuff stashed in one of the Polytech buildings. Any chance you go down there and send a message, like? A few of his fellas might be there. Be ready to push the message down their throats if you must.
What wicked business brings you out this way? I can only imagine.
Good crack.
Alright. Back to the Polytechs. That's north of my position. Or is that the bottom of the next one? I think that's due north of me, but it would still be faster to take the bus because I would have to go all the way around. I'd have to cut back in and come back out. So yeah, let's drive back up to the bus station. Back and forth. Alright. Get the car and head over. So I want to go right, rather keep straight, I guess. And I think it's like literally right here on my left. Yeah. Across the bridge and then turn left. Grab that. I do not know where this guy is shooting from, though. Knew he was over here somewhere. Fuck is this guy? Oh, I thought I was killing someone, not destroying supplies. Changes the dynamics of things a little bit. Alright, let's get out of here. back the way we came. We'll take the bus back to the bar, cash the mission in, obviously. I want to make sure I was going the right way. For some reason, I don't know. And here, I want to go straight. Right. Yeah, don't fall along that street. I figured I was gonna head there. Alright, back across. Every fucking time. You got stuck, he's not chasing me. Of course. I was gonna make the joke. Oh, I really hope they collided. I think they did.
Scum returns. Did you find the gear?
Yeah, it's destroyed.
Oh, good. I hope it went straight up as our sideways. You did good, Boyle.
Boyle. Alright, what are we looking at here? Let's grab a couple things. Just really that, actually, an ammo. Behind me. Oh. I don't know what the fuck that car is doing. I'm gonna go like this though. Just gonna try I don't get fucking run over. Cause that would just be tragic. course you're in a fucking battle. Just gonna wait a second until the conflict ceases, I guess. No, there we go. Alright, so yeah, just one of these missions. Once I take this mission, I'll have enough diamonds to buy the last weapon, though, which is nice. As long as he keeps paying me the same amount, obviously. Ugh, it's an APR mission. Alright, well, let's go talk to the APR. Can't remember, do I enter from this front? No, I enter this side.
Brother, I don't need the trouble today.
But God, he's got the food. Maybe a dozen blokes with better sight.
Let's have a look at you, brother. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
Bro. That's weird. I could, like, take his weapons.
Tell you, he didn't sell the weapons this time. He gave them away. That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
Look, we're the free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tambosa.
Good to see you again. You're just what we need. Important job today.
We are going to severely limit the supply of anesthetic in this country. We are tired of surgeries and miraculous recoveries. When we shoot our enemy, we want them to die in the street. Not recuperating hospital with pretty nurses around. There are several nitrous oxide tanks stacked outside the former dental clinic, west of Mosate Selayo.
They're sitting on a flatbed truck right in the street.
You see, sometimes they make it too easy. You can destroy these tanks any way you see fit. Use your imagination. Just make sure they are all destroyed. We will see how smoothly their surgeries go when the patients are still awake, huh? Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. We must always look for the advantage. So,
we'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good?
Yeah, makes sense.
It's an ugly world and it's getting worse by the minute.
Pretty straightforward. Okay, he did give me my guns back. It just didn't come out immediately. Starting to think I got scammed.
Hey man, your meeting oh, over? It's Andre. No kidding, that's do me a favor and meet me near the post office.
It's yours. It's mine. Hooked up in Joe a couple of months ago. Congratulations. I'm thinking you might be trying to ship out.
Mm-hmm.
The butcher's getting closer. It just ain't worth it, you know? Not with a baby on the way.
You finished the store, you can send that to
me. Alright. So let's head west and we'll take the bottom path. Go left and then right. No, left and then straight. one's across the way. So go left across that bridge and then to it.
Over here. Looking sharp, man. I know those boys want you to blow up the truck. Nah, man, don't do that. Go over to the post office instead. Grab this package. It's got a distributor cap in it. Fits your truck. You getting the picture? Once the truck is running again, drive it over to my garage, where I work. You drive it in nice and slow. We leave, and then we ignite those tanks. Make everything burn. I'm leaving my ID papers in there where they won't burn. So when my old employers find them, they'll assume I died in the fire and get off my ass. Now listen, man. You've got to be careful. You don't want to start trouble too soon. Be cool when you drive into the garage. You cause trouble, then I'm leaving you behind, all right?
All right.
The package is in post office.
Basically up for time, so I think I'm just gonna end it here. When we come back, we will do what Andre wants. We'll head over to the post office, pick up the package, grab the truck, and then set up the truck to blow up in a different location. Anyways, though, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below. Subscribe, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.